very much. This next tune we're going to play, we played yesterday for the first time together. It doesn't say much because 3 days ago we played the first time at all in this format. So, but it's a tune dear to my heart because it's written by a Winnipeg piano player, composer, and architect. Actually a very well-known architect, but he always downplayed that side of his work and said jazz is first. His name is Knut Hauksson. He died unfortunately a few years ago, but not without leaving us a number of wonderful songs, of which we're gonna play one that's dedicated to his wife, who is from Trinidad, and this tune is entitled Trinidad.
Thank you. Is there a pole around here somewhere?
A what?
A pole?
Thank you.